head-on crash in the West Englewood neighborhood sent a woman and three children to the hospital this morning. Chicago police say she was trying to make a left turn on 59th Street near Damen and Hoyne when she was hit by a man driving a Volkswagen SUV. The children in that car were between 4 and 10 years old. They were taken to Comer Children's Hospital in critical condition. Both of those drivers are expected to recover.